I'm Lonnie Wong in Yuba County, where the Feather River has caused horrendous floods in the past. But we'll tell you why that's not likely to happen again with the construction of this new levee on Fox 40's 5:30 News and on Fox40.com.